Hello guys, Shift Game here, and today I'm here with a new game for you guys. It's called Brawlhalla, and I'm sorry I haven't released it in so long. It's just been such a long time since my recording software was working, and I last did my last video and I had to retake because my mic was too quiet. It's probably too loud now, but oh well. And so yeah, but this is a new game called Brawlhalla, and I'm going to be releasing a weekly thing on this. But this time, I'm going to just be doing two battles, and every week I'll be doing a battle from then on.
Orion.
So I'm playing online, and this guy's pretty powerful. So we won when I was recording last. I won, but obviously I couldn't upload that, which is kind of a shame. But I should be able to play with this.
3, 2, 1, brawl!
So yeah, this game has a lot of attacks. Make it really fun because there's so much to do in it. Character has different like moves and stuff. Like, this is Orion, he has like a jousting stick, which is way too OP. You can if you get right enough speed up. It's a bit difficult. But anyway, the idea of the game is to get the other person, everyone else out of the arena, and they die, and then they lose the point and you gain them. Oh, that's just how it works. Okay, I'm not just gonna announce it. I should have done the OP thing about this guy. So when you get a weapon, it would be a jousting stick now, because I just used a spear. You can literally, like, if you get enough room, because these guys are pretty decent. If you get enough room, you can do that, and that actually does knocks miles. There you go. Yeah, damage. For now, I have to use this attack. This character is a Serena because whenever you knock someone, they hit a rock and then they come back in, so it's a bit difficult to do so. There she goes. You can stop them from attacking by knocking them. X. So the best attack is B. So yeah, as I was saying, I also have an Xbox controller rigged up to my computer now. Would love to play some of the same games. And here we go. And disconnect for a second. There she goes.
Dominating. Double knockout.
Oh, flip. This is not a good match for me. There's strike up there. Oh, I missed it. And you can throw weapons as well. I missed that. Oh, wait, I have no weapon. Fist fighting. Whoa!
Dominating.
Oh, I did a jump.
Shut down.
Whoa, she just took that right at me. Damn, mine. Do better in the second
player
match.
Three wins.
But then again, remember from now on, after this episode, Orion. I will only be doing one match per week. Because it's a bit difficult to get that stuff done when we have school and stuff. There we go. So against Cassidy, Ember, Orion, and Ezra.
Three, this is all online, two, by the way, guys. One, here we go. Brawl.
All right, we've got to just get the weapon. Ha! First weapon. Oh, yeah, that's the snap. Oh, he's got a bow. I didn't know that. I haven't seen this guy for ages. I haven't seen his main weapon yet. Yes, boy.
Shut down.
Sort of battle. I'm back at zero, so I'm not mines anymore. Just being in the mines is not good. You don't get anything at the end of the match. Oh, I knocked my spear out. Oh, I threw a bomb at me and then I threw in. Last teaches the game better. Oh well. Hopefully next week we'll do some better ones.
Player 4 wins!
See you in the next episode, guys. Just comment, rate, like, subscribe if you enjoyed. Peace out, guys.